Sweet Charlene.
All right. You ready?
Mm-hmm. Go there. Go there.
1, 2, 3.
It could use that. So as you get comfortable, you get comfortable, throw it in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, the words of that.
I think I did. Well, I know those words.
I gave them to you.
Yeah, I know the chorus.
Sweet Charlie from Marceline, prettiest girl I've ever seen. Heartfelt smiling all her day. Rocket back, she takes me there. Sing it again, just so she can hear her part. Oh, sweet Charlene from Marceline, prettiest girl I've ever seen. Heartfelt smiling all her hair. I'm glad she takes me there.
That's what I was actually supposed to be singing, but I was goofing around with some lower notes.
Well, if I sing that, that was all right what I just sang.
Right? But yeah, that's probably what I'm most. That makes it a three
part.
Yeah, that makes it a three part.
All right, Sweet Charlene, we had Somewhere Between.
That's okay, though. From
Sleepy.
Somewhere Between, I think we're good on that.
We're good on that.
I love that song, but yeah. I think we pretty much got that nailed. We don't have who does... You just start singing on that. We don't really have an intro for
Somewhere
that.
Somewhere Between?
Yeah.
I'd kind of like it if we did.
Oh, which one?
No. Huh?
Somewhere Between?
Somebody else band besides just me.
I think Mike, I think it would be a good song to have a little, just a little guitar intro on.
Which one is it?
Somewhere.
What do we do then?
Somewhere between.
C.
It's in C. Somewhere. What could you do as a little intro? You could just do it like a somewhere between me and you. Just do that line like a duh. What is that? 1-5-1? Somewhere between me and you. Just a C G C. Just a
would low notes be okay if I do
Well, it's an intro, so
tell me the tempo though, I don't know.
Yeah.
Not like it. Somewhere between your heart and mine.
I know the name
of the two passages.
I can't see. There's a wall so high. I'll just bang out. That'd be easier just to get the tempo.
I think his little thing was good.
Like
you
that.
Just have it, you just give him a tempo to get started.
Thank you.
Thanks for the look.
I told you I was going to give you a look.
I know you did.
You gave me a look.